We're at the US conference in London, down at Trafalgar Square, with the famous column with Lord Nelson's statue at the top. And so Nelson was one of the greatest heroes of naval history, and he was definitely the greatest hero in the UK. And there's four lions around the column that celebrate the four biggest victories of Nelson's career. And one of these four columns, four lions, is for the Battle of Copenhagen in 1801. And see, now I grew up in Copenhagen, so I was always taught that that Battle of Copenhagen was a bit of a dubious affair because Nelson wiped out the entire Danish Navy. But it was really a very intense battle. And at that time, Nielsen was not in charge of the entire fleet. He was only a vice admiral, and a full admiral was in overall command. But Nielsen was in charge of the attack. And so he was attacking, but it was very intense fighting, and the full admiral thought it was too dangerous and decided to issue the order to withdraw. So at the time, they didn't have radios between the ships, so they would just raise signal flags on the flagship to signal the other commanders. But Nielsen had been blinded in one eye in a previous battle. And so he held his telescope up to the blind eye and looked at the flags and said, I don't see any signals. I don't see any orders from the admiral. So let's just keep fighting. As it turned out, Nielsen actually won that battle. So as a result, he was promoted. But if he had lost, I'm sure he would have been court-martialed. But I think that in user experience, we get a little bit too much this problem of holding the telescope to our blind eye if we want to ignore what the data is telling us. If we have a design that we really believe in, we really feel, let's just ship this design and hope it's going to work, surely people will learn and understand this great thing. No, often it does not work. Every now and then it works to put the telescope to the blind eye, ignore the order, but usually it does not work. And in the case of user experience, we want to put the telescope to the sighted eye and really observe the users, understand what they're doing, obey the data, you know, because if you're doing user interface design, your admiral is really the users and the data, so obey them.